plain over river looking south. Clouds stretch blue over shadow of river where trees wait for fog to be born again. Deep down under us, something other than this city wakes up wet without the whisper of wide-winged giants, without the wonder of how will I do today, of who will I please. And there, too, clouds will crawl across landscaped feet, disentangle themselves and sigh white-gloved fingertips, hinting brilliant at sun to come.